As you all know that Gauhati University's postgraduate student union election 2019 to 2020 was held yesterday on Tuesday. The election was held for 15 different offices in and now we have the list of the names of the winners, the candidates who won the election. So the candidates are, the candidate who won the president post is Anurag Kalyan Borgohain. The vice president post was won by Lakhyajit Das, general secretary Moon Talukdar, assistant general secretary Trishna Barman, literary secretary Aprim Kumar Bora, music secretary Silpika Madhukalya, cultural secretary Saurabh Saha, debate and symposia secretary Gitashri Bora, major games secretary Jubin Mukhtar, minor games secretary Nabankur Saikia, sports secretary Karmdao Basumatari, boys common room secretary Nasir Mirza, girls common room secretary Sagarika Kalita, gymnasium secretary Champak Bora, and the last one, social service secretary Farni Ahmed. So this is the list of the candidates who were elected for the different offices in the post of graduate students union election 2019-2020.
Okay.